What's up, guys? So today should be an eventful day down at English Mountain. They're doing what they're calling an asphalt race. In other words, they're going to be starting the race at the blacktop, at the end of the concrete, on the track. So I figured I'd jump in here and record some information on what's going on. This should be a pretty interesting day. I'm on my way there now. Racing starts at 1, which is in about 30 minutes. I'm running a little bit behind, helping the wife get the kids and everything ready to go to the old trampoline park today. So the kids will be out having fun. Dad's going to the track. Mom's got all the kids for the day. So it should be an eventful today. So see you guys at the track.
I went one race. Got him. Just when the light comes on, and I can hardly see the light because it's a little small.
I'm trying to find the button. final race, stick shift, street tire race. They kind of, they combine both classes, so this is the final race right here. Here you are, sir.
Can you record for the next
left
lane?
Yeah, I will. Oh. You're going to do it in, what, 20, 30 minutes, aren't you?
Right now.
Oh, are you?
Yeah.
Oh, you've already got them picked out?
No, they got still drawing.
Oh,
them.
My God, that hurts.
Well, it'll be 20, 30 minutes, man.
Yeah.
I got to go piss, damn it.
Oh, okay.
Like, shit.
Even though it's a small tire race, they even locked in a $20 bet grudge. Let's see how this small tire race goes. This is first ram. Damn, some bitch come alive. Yeah. I heard there's gonna be another race to the Chili Bowl.
Chili Bowl 500 coming up next, boys and ladies and gentlemen.
He wasn't gonna let out of that. Missed it come flying off, but man lost his hood. was a lick right there.